What's up, guys? Russian Sokol with you, and we're doing some Silent Hill playable teaser. Let me put it on pause. So, we're back with part 3. There's a few people. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys still want to watch it, right? And I don't want to play it, right? So, but we're still going to be doing this, and we're going to go ahead and finish this up. You know? And, well, first of all, before we start, guys, I want to give a shout-out to Joshua Miller and thank him for the tip. He saved me plenty of time to look on the internet, because in the last part is, if you've seen the part 2, actually, the link is in the description. He found me and gave me a tip on what to do next, because I was kind of lost there. So, without further ado, let's begin this bullshit. Alright, so we're back in this room, and we're back walking in this hallways. Fuck this. You know what I noticed? Oh, yeah, goosebumps. Do not point the flashlight where the window is, so you don't see the shadow, because this bitch is always behind you. She is always behind you. So, Joshua Miller, what he did is, see this creepy ass picture? You look at it. And I think you have to press X. Oh, fuck. And now, we continue walking. God, goosebumps, guys. I hate these numbers. Baby crying. And do not point the fucking flashlight there, so I do not see the fucking shadow no more. Ah, fuck it.
Fucking shit, what was that?
What the fuck was that? Oh shit, that's a window. That's a fucking window. Alright, get the fuck out of here. This shit is going crazy. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? That fucking refrigerator. Get the fuck away. Now the whole room is red. Hallway. Bathroom is open. Whoa. There's a fucking baby inside the fridge. Get the fuck away. God damn. I'm pretty sure I have to do something. I just can't. the fuck is happening? I guess we just have to walk. Just continue walking. What's happening? Do I still have to walk around or what? This is fucking freaky as fuck. Let's go to the bathroom. Where's my flashlight? God damn. What do I have to do? Stop crying. Oh my God. Okay, walking around, I don't think it's gonna solve the problem. There's something else I have to do. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I have to do the picture again. Oh, I'm not turning around. Fuck that. Alright, not really sure what to do, but we're gonna continue trying to do something. This is fucking freaky. Okay, I looked, well, I checked the clock, I checked other things. I guess. Oh, hello. Mean hello. Oh, fuck this. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Hello. Behind me right now. She's gonna eat me. Fuck. Oh my god. Get the fuck away, get the fuck away. It's just getting real. What am I supposed to do? So we're gonna finish up here. The sad part, I gotta tell you, the sad part is the plot station, because I was so fucking freaked out. There's a huge part of the game that the footage got deleted because I pressed on PS4, pressed the share button twice. I wanted to save the file, but I fucked it up, so I am really sorry about it. There was nothing really scary, of course, in that area. There was not much of a reaction. I mean, I wasn't freaking out or anything, but still, you know, it is very sad. I'm really right now, like, really pissed off. But I hope you guys understand it. I hope you forgive me for that, for this mistake. And please drop a like, smash the like button, and help my video out. If you smiled or laughed at least once in this video, you know, press that like button. That's gonna mean that you did laugh, you did smile. So I'll see how many of you guys actually, you know, how many of you guys were smiling or laughing because of my video, okay? Because that's gonna make me really happy to see, you know, that, you know, there was a lot of you, or not a lot of you, but still, that's gonna makes me really happy. So, if you're still here, though, thank you very much for being here. Thank you for staying till end of the video. And part 4 is gonna be very soon, probably tomorrow. So, and if you're not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. And I see you later. Bye bye.